Hi, my name is Ivan Azinov, and I'm running for Wyoming City Council at large for the upcoming election. I'm humbly asking for your support, your endorsement, and your vote for August 6th and November 5th elections. I was born and raised in Eastern Europe under a communist regime. My family struggled through the years in fighting for liberty and justice. Eventually, the communist regime fell apart. I was able to attend a good school. I have a bachelor degree in mechanical engineering and master degree in racket engineering. I always wanted to come to the United States. So when an opportunity occurred, I jumped in, and in 2000, I landed in International Airport in Detroit, Michigan. I came with no money, no English, and no friends. My daily life was very simple. I was working 2-3 jobs, 7 days per week. My workday will start 10 to 6 in the morning when I start work in a factory. I'll go to evening school to learn English, and I'll finish in a fast food restaurant. And Saturday and Sunday, I'll be doing different jobs to make money. I never lost my determination, and I was going full-time to school, so eventually I graduated from University of Michigan with computer science degree. I married for my wife, and we moved to West Michigan, and we settled at the city of Wyoming, where we have a family of two wonderful kids, John and Isabella. We enjoy living in the city of Wyoming. We think it's one of the best cities in Michigan. In the last 4 years, I was troubled by the direction of the city council of the city of Wyoming. I was watching them very closely. And this time around, I decided to register and run for city council. I believe that the city council is either losing or already lost their sovereignty. As you know, the city council defines the direction where the city of Wyoming is going. They're hijacked by a Washington, D.C. international organization who provides to them, or it's commissioned by them, to provide reports and demands how the city should run their business, who they should collaborate, consolidate. Recently, there was a report where the Wyoming City got engaged with Grand Rapids doing consolidation, shutting down the police department, shutting down fire stations, moving people around, increasing property taxes, increasing insurance taxes. I've been endorsed by the business. I'm endorsed by Rental Property Association and Commercial Alliance for Realtors because they understand the value of business. We have to take a different approach. This economy of scaling does not work. Consolidation is a socialist model for disaster. It never worked since 1905. Instead, we should focus back on manufacturing, where Wyoming can provide jobs to our local residents. The GM plant that was recently closed provided more money in tax revenue than the current top 10 employers for the city. We have to go back and look again. Can we replace the GM plant that recently closed? We have to work hard, and I promise you, as a council member, I'll do my best to change the direction of the city and start moving it to a better and brighter future. City Council needs an update, an evolutionary update, a transformation. It's aging currently. It needs somebody with a vision and somebody who can step up and talks about liberty and justice. This country was founded on two virtues, leadership and courage. And I commend you that I will follow the United States Constitution in every vote I do. And I promise you that I'll have a very transparent approach for how I'm going to vote. Consider voting for Ivan Azinov, August 6th. Thank you very much.